Hey, it's Super Bowl 55 Celebration Week in Rocket League. I might not sound so excited, because it simply is not really that exciting. The current event gives us a game mode called Gridiron, that resembles American football. It also gives us a handful of achievements and rewards for those. During this week you will also have the opportunity to buy NFL team decals for your Octane. Right out of the gate, the rewards will be a player title called Gridiron Guru, some ugly football wheels and 20,000 experience points. You can do the latter as often as you want. Now, how does this new game mode work? You can see a couple of clips in the background and maybe even my frustration from time to time. This mode is playing 4v4, you will have a football that obviously bounces like a football and can be carried like a football. When you carry the ball into the opponent's goal, your team will gain 7 points, so the end zone is the goal. If you throw it, or rather kick it into the goal, your team will receive 3 points. Here comes the tricky part. By simply touching the ball, the player will become the ball carrier. You will instantly lose any boost and can only single jump. Double jumping drops the ball, dodging will pass the ball. Passing the ball kind of counts as kicking the ball when it hits the net. Aiming is also not really a thing since it's 4v4. There will always be an opponent destroying you, stealing the ball, or a teammate stealing the ball from you. If you happen to have the ball attached to your roof, it is mostly up to luck to carry it any further. Handing the ball off to your teammates is also an illusion, most of the time it goes into the opposite direction of where you want to go. My problem with this game mode is that too much randomness is involved. Admittedly, Rocket League in itself has a certain degree of randomness, but it's not that bad since you can actually kick the ball. The principle of American football cannot really be transferred to a game like Rocket League. I can see that Psyonix and Epic seize the opportunity to cooperate with the NFL and maybe generate another influx of players that will ultimately spend cash for in-game cosmetic. Eventually, car soccer and American football are two very different things, and this is what you get when you try to combine them. I'm not convinced and did not enjoy it. Maybe it's different for you, let me know in the comments down below. My conclusion, to quote the great Jon Snow, the most famous football player of all, I don't want it.